श्री गणेशाय नमः ओम श्री सरस्वत्यै नमः ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः ओम समस्त जन कल्याणे निरतं करुणामयं नमामि चिन्मयं देवं सद्गुरुं ब्रह्मविद्वरं सद्गुरुं ब्रह्मविद्वरं। ओम शुक्लांबरधरं विष्णुं शशिवर्णं चतुर्भुजं प्रसन्नवदनं ध्यायेत् सर्वविघ्नोपशान्तये व्यासं वसिष्ठनप्तारं शक्ते पौत्रमकल्मषं पराशरात्मजं वन्दे शुकदादन्तपोनिधिं व्यासाय विष्णुरूपाय व्यासरूपाय विष्णवे नमो वै ब्रह्मनिधये वासिष्ठाय नमो नमः वसुदेवसुतं देवं कंसचाणूरमर्दनं देवकी परमानन्दं कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं। ॐ नारायणं नमस्कृत्य नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयमुदीरयेत्। ॐ नमो वसिष्ठाय महाव्रताय पराशरं वेदनिधिं नमस्ये नमोऽस्त्वनन्ताय महोरगाय नमोऽस्तु सिद्धेभ्यक्षयेभ्यः नमोऽस्तु ऋषिभ्यः परमं परेषां देवेषु देवं वरदं वराणां सहस्रशीर्षाय नमः शिवाय सहस्रनामाय जनार्दनाय।
वि ended with a question last month from Yudhishthira that if everybody is taking up to weapons in the country, then what happens? The Kshatriya power diminishes. Then how to protect the citizens, the people? If most of the people in the society is taking weapons in their hands and deciding what is to be done by themselves, that is the situation. So this is a question we discussed in the last month class. So Bhishma says, in case if such situation happens, that what is happening now, that everybody decides, law is taken into their hands by everybody, the whole society we are seeing. Everybody defines law according to their own convenience. So, if that is the case, Bhishmacharya says, a Raja should immediately take the help of Brahmanas. Brahmana means, again we are defining again and again. So, I will not define. Not by birth. The qualities need not be by birth. But a wonderful people, intelligent, wise, tapasvis, very knowledgeable, shastrabala, tapasshakti, all these things are there. So a king should take the help of brahmanas immediately, and thus by taking the help of brahmanas, the rishis, munis, a king should increase his own strength. And those brahmanas who has this power of knowledge and tapasya in them, they should put their best efforts in protecting the king, standing by him, by his side, against the anti-social elements or national elements who are behaving erratically, taking everything into their own hands like pistols, revolvers, other weapons, and deciding themselves what is to be done. So, these people, so king should be protected by wise people. They should stand by him. And Bhishmacharya says, there is no fault if the people of all Varanas take up their weapons in their hands and revolt against the dacoits and looters. So that is the thing. So there is nothing wrong. If everybody in society, suppose some bad is happening, every member of society can take up weapons. Like today we say that everyone should learn martial arts as self-defense. So Bhishma judges nothing wrong if everybody takes two. So there is nothing wrong. Wonderful one. Yudhishthira says, Sir Maharaj, you said Kshatriya should take the help of a Brahmana if there is situation in a country where people are taking weapons to the, everybody is handling weapons by themselves and situation is alarming. Then you said, that one should, a king should take the help of Brahmana. Jhan se sun lena. It means what? A king must and should have respect towards the Brahmanas, is it not? Right. So volume badhaiye aur baas thoda badhaiye. Tab theek ho jayega. But now the question is, when suggestion is given that a king should take up the support of Brahmanas, that means Raja ke man mein Brahmanon ke prati aadar bhav hona chahiye. You should respect wise people, not again mudslinging program against the people, sadhus also. Suppose Virāṭa says, if Kshatriyas themselves don't respect the Brahmanas, at that time, who will protect Brahmanas then? If society mein sare log, gunda dardi karne lage, all those things, you know, what is happening today, and a king is pure in heart, and he should take the support of Brahmanas to bring back the situation under control. Very good. Now, situation kya hua? If Raja has no respect towards Brahmanas, so he discards them. He doesn't support. No support is offered to the such kind of people. Then what should be done? Who will protect Brahmanas then? Bhishmacharya says, a Brahmana should protect himself by his own tapasya. This is how we saw in the history. A tapasvi brahman ke paas koi raja apna pooch hila na sakte. Hila ke dekha to raja aur rajya sab bhrasht ho chuka. So a man, a brahmana means a wonderful person, sadhaka, who is engaged in the service of society, tapasvi, contemplative. And such a person is not offered any help, need not worry. A Brahmana will not worry. So he should protect himself by his tapasya, brahmacharya, and also required weapon. Weapon or even strength, bala, or through their straightforward approach, even through bheda niti, a brahmana should protect himself. Brahmana means this character qualities. One who are selfless, dedicated people are there in society. Not simply selfless, dedicated means not sitting quietly at home. No. Those who are proactive. What I mean is proactive people. There are many people, good people, they are not proactive. They call themselves as very good people. Apna breakfast banana, apna lunch khana, apna dinner khana. Bas, I'm very good people. They don't come under this category. A society in everywhere, in all sections, in all varnas, must and should participate in the welfare of the total jagat. Except a sannyasi. A sannyasi need not interfere or involve in any of the affairs of society unless there is a demand or if people seek help or demand is there, or if in an alarming situation, if he has to involve, he will involve. What the amount of wisdom is there? Our country also has a lot of good people, good for nothing. So, through any method, a Brahmana must and should bring Kshatriyas under control. That is why the so-called, not the actual cheap word it is, intelligentsia is the cheapest word now. Intelligentsia means not dry logic, reasoning, those who are very arrogant in their thinking, free thinking, they don't come under this category. Wisdom is different. So the wise people in the society must and should change the affairs of society through their buddhik balam. Therefore, what is that written? Within brackets I am talking. Intelligently wise and wisely intelligent people can alone change the society by their power of sankalpa. So Bhishmacharya says, a Brahmana alone can control Kshatriya. Why? Because Kshatriyas were born from Brahmana only. So cause, karana, karya, we saw this effect. Karya, karanam. Karya and karanam. So, karana can control the karya, but not karya cannot control the karana. So the society, the social fabric, the built up, it should be like this. Now, suppose Sara ka Sara Bhayankar, Satchana Shoka, Brahmana, Kshatriya, Vaishya, Shudra, all the sections of people, all classes of people, everybody became corrupt. And not even a single person is seen, or even those who are seen also, they are incapable of changing society or planting some new ideas or fresh ideas or dharma, thoughts of dharma. In such an alarming situation, extremely dangerous situation, Kalki will come. Anyway, another question was asked by Yudhishthira, Pitamaha, how did these Ritviks were born? Ritviks means, you know, Yajna Yagadi Karma Karne Wale. What should be their nature, Sabhava? What are their types? So this is very short, I am telling you. Bhishmacharya says, Yudhishthira says, Vedic injunctions in Yajna Dakshina, as regards to Dakshina is concerned, is very difficult, because Vedas mention various vastus to be offered as dakshina. But what about a poor man? A poor man who cannot afford these dakshinas, this charity, these gifts, what should be done by him? Bhishmacharya beautifully replies, he says, what are the nature of the Ritvik? Those Brahmanas who have studied Chandas, Chandashastra, Ruk, Sama, Yajuhu of Veda, and also you should study the Smriti Shastras written by Rishis, and those who had the knowledge of Darshana Shastra, they alone can be called as a Ritvik. Meaning, an all-round knowledgeable man only can be called as a Ritvik. So, subsequently in this chapter, the qualities of a Ritvik were mentioned here. I am not reading them out. And regarding second question, Bhishmacharya says, those who cannot afford Dakshinas, Purna Patra is enough. Purna Patra is, one Patra is kept there in the Yajna Yagadi Karmas. You have seen, in every Yajna Homa, Purna Patra is kept there. So that is enough. A Patra, a small Patra, whatever Patra is the Purna Patra, you can give as Dakshina to a Brahmana by a poor man. That is enough. And Bhishmacharya, yahape, he wants, alerts Yudhishthira not to censure Vedas. What is happening is, we have a tendency to criticize everything, that which may be good, but if we can't practice. A rule is brought out, traffic rule, good for citizens and country, but we can't practice. To practice very difficulty, so you criticize a particular law. System is criticized, law is criticized, even though it is meant for the good of all people. Eh, nahi hoga, ye kaise hoga? Immediately we react. So this warning is given. And Bhishmacharya says, tapasya is superior to yajna. Yajna is lower. Tapasya is superior. What is tapasvarupam? Here in the wonderful it says, tapasvarupam is ahimsa, satchavatanam, andushamsyam, meaning giving up the krura swabhava, cruel nature, dama and daya towards all beings. This is tapasya, and not drying one's own body, he says. Sharir ka, you know, dubla patla kara dena, that is not tapasya. This is how tapaswarupam is mentioned in this, here in the section, by Bhishmacharya. Now, he wish to ask another question. Maharaj, even small works of ordinary people, they are not accomplished without the support of other people. Chote chote kaam bhi anya logon ka, dusre logon ka sahayata ke bina kar nahi sakte hum. Phir, how can Raja can work without others' help? A king who is ruling the country must and should take others' help. But therefore, you tell me, what should be the nature of PAs, personal assistants, those sahayakari logon ka swabhav, gunagana, gunas, kaise honi chahiye? And mantriyon ka lakshan kaise honi chahiye? So, bina mantri, bina personal secretary, private secretary, bina mantri, raja bhi kuch koi kaam nahi kar sakta. To unke nature, unka swabhav, what should be their qualities? And who are the trusted ministers and who cannot be trusted? Qualities of those people who can be trusted and who cannot be trusted by a king. This is a wonderful one. Bhishmacharya says, there are four types of friends or helpers. सहायकारी कितने लोग हैं? चार तरह के सहायकारी लोग होते हैं. आज आपका मन बहुत बड़ा विक्षिप्त रूप में दर्शन दे रहा है मुझे, आप सभी लोगों का मन तांडव तांडव कर रहे थे, तांडव आप सभी लोगों का मन करने दो, मैं देख रहा हूं तमाशा. जब हम बाहर जाते हैं ना यज्ञास में, आई डोंट इवन केयर, आई जस्ट टॉक एंड गो. आए राम गए राम. एनीवे, देर आर फोर टाइप्स ऑफ सहायकारी फ्रेंड्स और सहाय करने वाले, चार तरीके के लोग हैं. It's categorized under four departments, four headings. One is Sahartha. Here Sahartha means conditional friendship. Friendship based on sharing the results. Partnership. Ye jahan jahan partnership tut jata hai na, wahan friendship khatam. Conditions, friendship based on conditions. That's called, you know, that has come into every aspect of life, including marriage. The conditional, you know, marriage, bond, contract, 2 years bond. It can be extended after 2 years. Marriage bond. A company business started. They are not really friends. They came friends, became friends because of business. So they got business partners, business friends, Sahartha. So for a king, a lot of friends are there, business partners, international partners, within the states, within the country. So friendship based on sharing the results. something sharing. You give this, I give that. So we are friends, shake hand. Treaty, understanding, samjhota. Second one is bhajaman. Bhajaman meaning hereditary friendship. So Raja ke paas jo seva kar rahe hai, to Raja ke pita ke paas sevak ka pita kaam karte the. तो कानदान कानदान के परिवार परिवार लगातार फ्रेंडशिप दोस्ती होते आई चलते आया परंपरा दोस्ती फ्रेंडशिप परंपरा एंड भजमान आर ऑलवेज ट्रस्टेड पीपल होल कानदान इज डेडिकेटेड सो दे आर ऑल्सो सर्विंग सो हिज किंग इज हिज सन विल सर्व द सन ऑफ द किंग So bhajaman, second type of friendship. Third is sahaja. Sahaja is because of their natural affinity. Some kind of friendship is natural. Something chemistry matching. There may not be any exchange of wealth or ideas or anything. Even if they happen, they are subsequently, there is a subsequent to their affinity, because of their affinity, but primarily natural affinity is there. Somehow two people become close, friendship. There is some kind of purva karma or some kind of match, swabhava. So do ek tarah ke swabhavi log jaldi se jaldi aapas mein dosti banate hain aur kabhi kabhi jeevan bhar dosti banke rehte hain dono aapas mein dost hokar एक दूसरे को सहायता देते हैं प्यार करते हैं देयर कॉल्ड सहज एंड फोर्थ वन इज कृत्रिम कृत्रिम इज परचेज्ड फ्रेंडशिप लाइक यू नो पार्टीज परचेज एमपीज एंड एमएलएज इट्स ए परचेज्ड फ्रेंडशिप underground dons, smuggles, negative, you know, people. Sometimes I purchase. I give money, no exchange, only purchase. Udhar se kuch nahi milta hai. I need you, take this money, become my friend. Purchase. And other than these four, Bhishmacharya says there is something called fifth one. He is Dharmatma Purusha. A Dharmatma Purusha, if he is a friend, if he got a friend in life, he will give you slap if required because he doesn't take any side. He speaks about dharma only. The fifth one. He always follows dharma and he doesn't take any sides. Kisi ka ek paksh nahi leta. Because I am your side, I support all your stupidity. Because of her side, I support all her foolishness. Aisa nahi hota. My friendship is dharma atma purusha. I speak dharma. Fifth one. Now, out of this four mentioned above, main four, bhajaman and sahaja, hereditary friendship and natural affinity, they can be trusted. It's called trusted friendship. And sahartha and kritrima should be doubted always. One should doubt such friendship. That's why, you know, so many people in the world, partnership, partners, they became business partners. But ultimately one partner will discover the other one is cheating him without his knowledge. Upar se khate ja raha hai, isko pata nahi lagta. Jab puche, to partnership cut. Phir jhagda shuru, maine zyada mehnat kiya. I have put more myself in it. You have not done anything. Mera contribution jyada tha. Somebody asked me recently, some months back, in Noida only, and I know both of them. Somebody said, Swamiji, that man is asking me to join his business, should I join? And I know the nature of both the people. So having understood the nature of both the people, they don't come regularly also. But I know them. They said, no, your partnership with him will not live long. Why? These are the reasons. You are poles apart in your thinking. So many reasons I gave. I said, why do you get into a business partnership and become enemies? Now why don't you remain as friends? Lucky he followed my advice. So Bhajaman and Sahaja can be trusted, but other two, Sahartha and Kritrima, should be doubted always by the king. Enemies become friends, friends become enemies, good turns into bad, a good person turns into bad person, a bad person turns into good person. Therefore, because of this uncertainty, wonderful sutra is given by Bhishmacharya, Pradhanam Tatkaryam Pratyaksham Samacharet. Therefore, all the important works in the kingdom must and should be directly supervised by the king himself. Like we saw in our country now, so many scams, unnoticed by the governing heads of our government. Are noticed but ignored deliberately. Which scam you are talking about? Any scam you apply this rule. There are so many scams. 108 scams are there. Ashtotra. Any scam. So, Pradhanam Tatkaryam Pratyaksham Samacharet. So, do certain things by yourself. So that you will save the country. So, a king should not trust and depend 100% on anyone. Even though Bhajaman is trusted, he may be trusted but may not be knowledgeable. He is a devotee, devoted to king, but he may not have certain knowledge. So, trust, but also doubt because of the very nature of human being, he says. TK, you trust, vishwas rakho, but saath saath raja ho, to doubt bhi rakho, shak bhi rakho. Why? Because of the very swabhava. Manushya swabhava is constantly changing. It could be your own minister or a family member or a son. But be cautious always. You cannot take and trust anybody for 100% for granted always. And one more thing he says, appoint only one person for one department. दो लोगों को लगाया झगड़ा करते हैं, एक डिपार्टमेंट का हेड, टू हेड्स सूचना बूट, आप दोनों मिलकर आपको बेवकूफ बनाएंगे. हर जगह, हर डिपार्ट, हर घर पे भी सपोज बड़े बहू छोटे बहू को मिलकर एक काम दिया, समझो आप दोनों बड़े बहू छोटे बहू मिलकर एक काम करो, काम नहीं होगा कभी भी. इन दैट यू नो सुपीरियरिटी कॉम्प्लेक्स वुड कम. तो बड़ी बोलती है कि मेरे बात सुनो, तू छोटी है. इट्स ए वेरी मनुष्य स्वभाव unless we transcend our body consciousness and go beyond mind, ये कुत्ते का पूछ जैसा कभी ठीक नहीं होता, कभी सीधा नहीं होता। कितने साल तक पकड़े रखेंगे गुरु पूछ को सीधा करके पकड़ना का? बेचारा गुरु, और पूछ भी इतना तगड़ा है कि दोनों हाथ लगाना पड़ा उनको गुरु को सीधा रखने के लिए। एक हाथ से चलता नहीं, हमारा पूछ इतना बड़े मजबूत वाली पूछ है, प्लस रेजिस्टेंस ऑल्सो टू कम बैक टू ओरिजिनल शेप, क्रुकेडनेस दोनों हाथ। तो बेचारा गुरु को प्यास लगी, पानी पीना है, उसी में टेढ़ा पैं, इज नेचर। बिकॉज ही सेज दे मे नॉट लाइक ईच अदर एंड फाइट अमोंग देमसेल्व्स। इफ टू पीपल आर अपॉइंटेड फॉर वर्क, डिफरेंट ऑफ ओपिनियन टेक्स प्लेस, वेरी क्लियरली मेंशन। Too many bosses for a given work, too many leaders, spoil. And what kind of a person should make a friend? He says, make a friend who has a good buddhi, high memory and efficient. Make a friend whose heart remains sane without any hatred during honor or dishonor. Some friends are there, you have to constantly appease them to make them remain as your friend. Kabhi chai pilana, kabhi coffee pilana, kabhi chocolate dena, kabhi ghar pe pila ke aur pilana, that is called friendship. Ek din bhul gaya, gaya, फिर वो बात नहीं करेगा। दैट्स व्हाई आई से सच अ फ्रेंड, इवन बाय मिस्टेक, इफ यू हॉनर और डिसऑनर हिम, डिसऑनर ऑल्सो, ही शुड नॉट माइंड, शुड फॉरगिव। सच अ मैन कैन रिमेन विथ यू। सिमिलरली यू मस्ट बिहेव लाइक दैट टुवर्ड्स अदर्स। ए रिथमिक एंड आचार्य ऑल्सो, सच अ वन इफ इज यूर फ्रेंड, is a Ritvik, an Acharya, suppose he is your friend also, then you must always keep him and honor him. Because the right kind of Ritvik, right kind of Acharya to get is very difficult. And always be cautious about your own family members. Bhishmacharya says to Yudhishthira, why? Just as, how you should be scared of your family? Just as people are scared of mrityu, be careful about your family members. As generally everybody is scared of mrityu, you should be scared of your own family members. Be cautious always, because greed can enter into anybody. Chota bhai, bade bhai, jo bhi ho. Just as a king cannot see the prosperity of his neighbor king, similarly, one family member cannot tolerate the prosperity of another family member. Ye bhaiyon mein hota hai, sisters mein bhi ho. One sister married to ordinary man, other sister married to rich man, and inko dono ka ghamand dekhna hai, mast. Chitra vichitra jagat it is called. Dirty, mind is dirty. So no one would think about destruction of a king more vehemently than one's own relatives. Raja ka vinash chahane wala apne kutumbi jan aur rishtedar ke alawa bahar ke itna nahi sochte hai, andar ke log hi zyada sochte hai ki apna nash vinash, what you call, sochne wala. To iska matlab kya hai, apna ghar ka dushman kahan rehta hai, ghar par hi rehta hai. And sometimes, if a family member is humiliated by any outsider, whole family feels they are insulted together. Thus, among the family members exist two gunas. Abhi parivar mein kisi ek ko बाकी लोग उनको अपमान किया समझो परिवार के एक सदस्य को, तो सारा परिवार इकट्ठा होकर दे स्टैंड बाय हिम। तो भीष्माचार्य से ये दो गुण परिवार के अंदर है। व्हाट इज द गुण? बोथ सपोर्ट भी देते हैं और आपस में शत्रुभाव भी है, विचित्र स्वभाव। सो बी केयरफुल एज ए किंग। किंग इज नॉट ए फैमिली मेंबर बिलोंगिंग टू एनी पर्टिकुलर फैमिली, जस्ट एज ए सन्यासी इज ऑल्सो नॉट बिलोंगिंग टू एनी परिवार, ही इज देयर फ्री। वो सबका है और किसी का भी नहीं है, दैट इज सन्यास लक्षण। वो अपने में मस्त रहते हैं, सबके साथ भी रहते हैं। That's how if a king should be, he says. Now, another beautiful question asked by Yudhishthira. Yudhishthira says, Maharaj ji, ye bataiye, if one is not successful in winning over his friends and family members, aapne itna bataya parivar ke bare mein, doston ke bare mein, dushman ke bare mein, theek hai. Ab mere dusre ek prashn dekhiye, parivar ke andar hi, you know, हाँ, ये हेड ऑफ द फैमिली या राजा जो भी हो, ही इज अनेबल टू विन ओवर, विन ओवर मीन्स व्हाट यू कॉल, मेक हिज पॉइंट वैलिड इन द हार्ट्स ऑफ द फैमिली मेंबर्स, फ्रेंड्स, ही इज अनेबल टू कन्विंस देम। इफ दैट इज द केस, व्हाट इज हैपनिंग, दे ऑल विल बिकम एनिमीज। If a king is unable to, head of the family is unable to win over his friends and family members, so family, mane, he is unable to convince them, he is unable to strike a relationship with them, he is unable to make them understand, tab kya hoga? Parivar ka sadasya hi dushman bankar vyavahar karte hai inke prati. Therefore, how to win the minds of friends and enemies? Apne parivar ke logon ko hi अपने काबू में रखने के लिए, उनके मन जीतने के लिए क्या करना चाहिए? क्योंकि बड़ी समस्या होती है ये, परिवार के अंदर ही बहुत सारे लफड़ा। समटाइम्स यू नो ऑल द फैमिली मेंबर्स विल हैव डाइवर्जेंट ओपिनियंस। क्या करना चाहिए? तो भीष्माचार्य जी, वंडरफुल, ही कोट्स ए डायलॉग, ही सेज इन दिस रिगार्ड, महाराज एक समय की बात है, नारद जी स्पोक टू भगवान कृष्ण अबाउट सेम प्रॉब्लम। सो नारद जी एंड कृष्ण, मैंने से नारद जी स्पोक टू कृष्ण, सो प्रॉब्लम किसके पास है हम देखते हैं। So Narad ji and Krishna, they talk to each other, dialogue. So Bhagavan Krishna said, O Narada, three types of people, they are there in the world, who are not eligible to listen or to know the secrets. Three types of people should not be told any secret. Gupta baatein जो होते हैं उनके साथ कभी नहीं कर कहना। हु आर दे? नंबर वन, वन हु इज नॉट ए फ्रेंड एट ऑल, पहला वो फ्रेंड नहीं है, सुहृत ना, ही इज नॉट ए फ्रेंड, तो स्ट्रेंजर, दोस्त, दोस्ती नहीं है, सुहृत नहीं है, फ्रेंड नहीं है, तो पहले उनसे कुछ नहीं कहना, ठीक है। सेकेंड कैटेगरी, ही मे बी ए फ्रेंड बट नॉट ए पंडित, ए वाइज मैन, इज माई फ्रेंड बट नॉट वाइज। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इफ इज नॉट ए फ्रेंड, डोंट शेयर एनी सीक्रेट। ओके, इज माई फ्रेंड ओनली सर, इफ ही इज योर फ्रेंड, इज ही ए पंडित और नॉट, वाइज मैन और नॉट? नो, इज माई फ्रेंड बट नॉट वाइज, देन डोंट शेयर सीक्रेट। थर्ड कैटेगरी, इज ए फ्रेंड ऑल्सो, इज ए पंडित ऑल्सो, Can I share my secrets with him? No, there is a third litmus test. What? One who has no control over his own mind, he may be your friend, he may be a wise man, pandit, but he has no control over his mind, then also don't share any secret. ये मेरा दोस्त कहकर समझकर मैंने कह दिया सारे बात. उन्होंने मंदिर में जाके लाउडस्पीकर चालू किया. मेरे गुप्त बात कहीं गए बाबा. ये समुद्र पार करके हर देश में घूम रही है बात अभी. दिस थ्री. देन भगवान कृष्णा कंटिन्यूस. What is the question of Vadhisthira? When family members don't trust, create troubles, how to win them? So who is Upadesha is giving now? Who is giving Upadesha? Krishna to Narada. Ab sun lijiye. Krishna Bhagavan kehte hai Narad ji se ki Narada, mai kya kahun mere sansar ki chinta bhara mushkile mai aapse batata hu, aapko suniye. So Krishna's samsara problems in his family is sharing now with Narad ji. Bhagwan Krishna ka, what is this? Krishna says, Narada, trusting you as you are my friend. Friend, pandit and wise man, control your mind you have, I hope. So I will share my problems with you. What are they? See Prabhu, mere baat suno. I am sharing my feelings with you, Narad ji, और किससे मत कहना. क्या है? Showing my mastership, स्वामित्व, because I am a यदुकुल भूषण, यदुकुल तिलक, भगवान कृष्ण. So people think that I have, मेरे बात जो है मैं जो कहता हूँ सब मानते हैं. सब people लोग सोचते हैं कि मेरे सामने सभी लोग परिवार के लोग सिर झुक के खड़े हो जाते हैं मेरे सामने, ऐसा करके सोचते हैं लोग. भगवान कृष्ण कहे तो हो जाएगा. हाँ, मैं वंडरफुल पॉइंट इस इवन देन भगवान नारद जी, मेरा स्वामित्व, शोइंग माई मास्टरशिप ओवर माई फैमिली एंड रिलेटिव्स, आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू मेक दम माई सर्वेंट्स. मैं परिवार, मेरे परिवार के लोगों को मेरा प्रभुत्व या स्वामित्व दिखा के मेरा सेवक गण बनाना नहीं चाहता हूं. मैं किसी का मेरा सेवक नहीं बनाना चाहता हूं. आई डोंट कीप देम अंडर माई कंट्रोल, शोइंग माई सुपीरियरिटी. आई डोंट विश टू ब्रिंग देम अंडर देयर कंट्रोल, ऑन माई कंट्रोल. तो मैं क्या करता हूं, जो भोग मुझे मिलता है, वॉट एवर एंजॉयमेंट्स आई गेट, संपत्ति, राज्य, जो भी मुझे मिलता है, उसमें आई एंजॉय ओनली 50% एंड 50% ऑफ दैट इज गिवन डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड. आई लीव इट टू माई फैमिली मेंबर्स टू एंजॉय. ध्यान से सुन रहे हैं आप? भगवान कृष्णा सेज, जो दर्शवे नो ही कॉन्क्वर्ड मधुरा गेव टू उग्रसेन. अब भगवान कृष्ण के जीवन में सो मेनी किंग्स ही किल्ड. रामजी ऑल्सो डिड सेम थिंग. किष्किंध का राजा किसी को बना दिया, लंका का राजा और किसी को बना दिया, माने विभीषण को, यहां पे सुग्रीव को, वापस लौट के आ गया अयोध्या. ही नेवर क्लेम्ड. सेम भगवान कृष्ण ऑल्सो, इसे आई ओनली की 50%, सारे 50% सभी को मैं छोड़ देता हूं. एंड देखो, आई फॉरगिव देयर मिस्टेक्स, आई फॉरगिव देम. व्हाई? बिकॉज आई कीप लिसनिंग ऑलवेज देयर बिटर टॉक. कड़वा बातें मैं सुनकर भी उनको क्षमा कर देता हूं. कौन कह रहे हैं? भगवान कृष्ण. आइंदा आप लोग कुछ कंप्लेन करें ना, खबरदार. भगवान कृष्ण हैड फेस सच प्रॉब्लम. घर वाले आपको कड़वे कड़वे बात सुनाते रहते हैं. अरे भगवान कृष्ण को सुनाया, मैं उपेक्षा कर क्षमा कर देता हूं सभी को, मैं सुनता हूं. दे ऑल्सो टॉक बिटर टॉक. आई थिंक दिस इज द ओनली वे टू लिव पीसफुली इन ए फैमिली. पत्नी ऐसी बोलती है, पति ऐसा बोलता है, बच्चे ऐसे बोल रहे हैं, बेटा ऐसा बोला, बेटी ऐसे बोली. हेडफोन्स लगा दो विदाउट म्यूजिक, इनविजिबल, प्लग्ड इन एंड शांति से बैठ. सबका बात सुनते रहोगे ना. इज देयर एनी मेंटल हॉस्पिटल इन नोएडा? वी हैव टू स्टार्ट. आई थिंक बेचारे बहुत सारे लोग मुश्किल में पड़ जा रहे हैं. इज वंडरफुल थिंग. आई क्षमा कर देता, आई डोंट इवन वरी अबाउट दैट. देन ही सेज, देखो आरणी विद्या, यू नो नो आरणी, वन वुडन कप नीचे, ऊपर वुडन कप, इन बिटवीन कनेक्टिंग वुडन रॉड, एंड वुडन रॉड इज प्रेस्ड फ्रॉम अबव एंड चर्न्ड फॉर लॉन्ग टाइम, एंड द फायर इज प्रोड्यूस्ड. Dry grass is kept, and that to catch fire, and that fire is again used in making, performing havan, homa, and that is called Araṇya Vidya. It is the way ancient system. Even today some people are there for some certain Ajna Yagadi karmas. They produce fire like this through Araṇya only. But it will take 2 hours, 1 hour, 1.5 hour. Lagatar manthan karne se jo aag jo paida hoti hai. That fire comes. Constant manthan karna hai. So now that is given example by Krishna. Just as wooden rod, Araṇya, used to create Agni. Arshni, what is that? It is called Araṇya Kashta, Sanskrit word. So that rod which produces wire, churning wooden rod. Similarly, the bitter and sharp words of my family members stir my heart and it burns. Who said? Bas. Ab aapko kya chahiye pramaan? Hi Ram. Logon ka baat se mera hriday manthan kar rahe hai. Log apne baat kadwe kadwe baat kah kar mujhse, aur mujhe mera dil jalta hai. Kaun kisse keh rahe hai? Bhagwan Krishna. Kisse? Narad ji se. अब मेरा समस्या क्या है? अब मेरे बात सुनिए. मेरे परिवार के अंदर, खानदान के अंदर, परिवार के अंदर क्या क्या समस्या है? 2-3 समस्या मैं आपके सामने उपस्थित करता हूं, आप सुनिए. क्या है? बलराम जी को देखो, उनका इतना असीम शक्ति इज देयर, असीम लिमिटलेस एनर्जी, बाउंडलेस स्ट्रेंथ ही है. बट उसका क्या प्रॉब्लम है? उनका दट बलराम जी का असीम शक्ति इज नॉट यूजफुल टू मी एज अ सपोर्ट ऑलवेज. वो अपने मस्त बल में मस्त रहते हैं, माने कोई ज्यादा काम की चीज नहीं है. मैं अकेला युद्ध करके लाना पड़ता है कभी कभी, हमेशा, मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम आई अलोन फाइट, आई अलोन हैव टू टेक रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. सो बलराम जी के पास स्ट्रेंथ है, ही ओनली रिवल्स इन इट. और मेरा छोटा भाई है, कृष्ण भगवान का छोटा भाई भी है, born to Vasudev only. Vasudev one is Dhanak. Bhagavan Krishna ke alawa, chota bhai Gada naam. Inka naam Gada. Bhagavat mein bhi aata hai. This comes in scriptures. So Gada, other name. Other brother's name, son of Vasudeva. Gada was another son of Vasudeva, younger than Krishna. And for information, Pradyumna, Bhagavan Krishna's son Pradyumna, and Krishna's younger brother Gada, and also Samba, all the three had married 3 daughters of Vajranabha and shared his Rajya. That is also there in Puranas. Anyway, ye Gada kya karta hai? He keeps himself away from the hard work. Mane kuch kaam karta nahi. Irresponsible brother, younger brother. Who had? Bhagavan Krishna. तो अपना खाना खाता, ब्रेकफास्ट, फिर सोता है, फिर लंच, फिर सो जाता है. कुछ सोच विचार कुछ भी नहीं. इसलिए वी नेवर हर्ड अबाउट गदा, ग्रेटनेस ऑफ गदा, यंगर ब्रदर. तो बड़ा भाई ऐसा है अपने बल मस्त में रहता है, छोटा भाई कुछ काम करता नहीं, वो सबसे दूर रहता है, हार्ड वर्क इन एवर पुट्स इट। अब कौन बचा है मेरे मदद करने वाले अच्छे अमॉन्ग द टॉप पीपल मेरे परिवार के अंदर? प्रद्युम्न। अब प्रद्युम्न क्या करता है, ई इज वेरी प्राउड ऑफ हिज ब्यूटी। प्रद्युम्न इज व्हाट यू कॉल कामदेव ओनली ना अनिरुद्ध। सो प्रद्युम्न प्राउड ऑफ हिज ब्यूटी एंड ही रेवल्स इन हिज ओन ब्यूटी, गोइंग टू ब्यूटी पार्लर, बाल सजाना, नेल कटवाना, रंग डालना, रंग डलवाना, ही इज ऑलवेज रेवलिंग इन हिज ओन ब्यूटी प्रद्युम्न। दस कीपिंग ऑल सच पीपल अराउंड मी आई एम हेल्पलेस। हु सेड? भगवान कृष्ण। एक तो ऐसा है घर में, ऐसा है कि नहीं, कोई एक बेटा ऐसा होता है सन, ही ऑलवेज रेवल्स इन हिज ओन मौज मस्ती, मूवीज, क्लब्स और ईटिंग फूड, स्पेंडिंग मनी, डॉटर और सन, वॉट एवर इट इज, फ्रेंड्स के साथ घूमना, इरेस्पॉन्सिबल एट होम। यू से एनीथिंग दैट, क्या मैं आपके घर पे रह रहा, घर पर रह रहा हूं, घर पे रह रहा हूं, इसीलिए प्रॉब्लम है ना, मैं घर छोड़ के जाऊं? एकदम सीधा थ्रेट। ये मेरा प्रॉब्लम है, पारिवारिक समस्या। दूसरा समस्या क्या है, यदुवंश में भगवान कृष्ण का समस्या क्या है, अंधका एंड वृष्णि वॉरियर्स, दे आर सो वेरी स्ट्रांग, दोज हूएवर ऑन आर ऑन देयर साइड दे आर सेव्ड, हूएवर इज नॉट ऑन देयर साइड दे आर स्मैश्ड एंड क्रश्ड टू डेथ, दैट इज देयर पावर। बट इसमें भी क्या हुआ, दो लोग हैं आपस में झगड़ रहे, कौन है, वन इज आहुका, अदर इज अक्रूर, बोथ ऑफ दम बिकेम एनिमीज टू ईच अदर। और परिवार में ही दो शत्रुओं को रखकर मैं इनको समझना नहीं पा रहा हूं, उनको भी समझना मुश्किल है। दे बोथ पुट मी इन ए फिक्स। कभी ये मांगता है कृष्णा तू मेरे साथ है ना, दूसरा तो कृष्णा तू मेरे साथ है ना, मैं किसके और जाऊं? जैसे मां है, बड़ा बेटा, छोटा बेटा, दोनों लड़ रहे हैं, नाउ मां यू मेरे पक्ष ले लो, तू मेरे पक्ष ले, मेरे पक्ष ले लो, अब कहां जाएगी, फिर बोल गए। दिस थिंग आई एम अनेबल टू डिसाइड ऑन हू साइड आई शुड टेक, सो देयरफॉर आई एम कॉन्स्टेंटली ट्रबल्ड इन माई हार्ट बिकॉज ऑफ देयर एनिमिटी। दीज आर माई प्रॉब्लम्स। तो और कुछ चार पांच प्रॉब्लम भगवान कृष्ण ने बताया नारद जी को, ये मेरा परिस्या पर समस्या है। सो नारद जी कंसोल्स भगवान कृष्ण। अब देखिए भगवान, पता नहीं कृष्ण नाटक कर रहे हैं या तो अवतार के रूप में जन्म लेने के बाद भी, मैं भगवान होते हुए भी जब अवतार मनुष्य के शरीर धारण करके मनुष्य लोक में जब हम प्रवेश करते हैं, मनुष्य लोक में घूमने आते हैं, तब मुझे भी ये समस्या है। तो फिर व्हाट अबाउट ऑर्डिनरी पर्सन? सो डोंट फील जेलस ऑफ भगवान कृष्णा'स लाइफ। अब देखिए भगवान कृष्णा मुश्किल में पड़ गए, सुनकर कितना आपको आनंद मिल रहा है अभी चेहरे पे, भगवान कृष्ण को भी मुश्किलें हैं। अच्छा अच्छा ठीक है, बहुत बढ़िया है, बहुत बढ़िया, बहुत बढ़िया, वे वेरी हैप्पी। सो नारद जी से प्रभु, डिफिकल्टीज आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स, वन इज बाह्य, अदर इज अभ्यंतर। दे आर अगेन टू, ईच वन इज सब डिवाइडेड इन टू टू, बाह्य एंड अभ्यंतर, फिर डिवाइड टू व्हाट, स्वकृत एंड परकृत। परकृत मीन्स कॉज इज आउटसाइड, डन बाय अदर्स, स्वकृत स्वयंकृत। सो स्वयंकृत बाह्य अपराध और डिफिकल्टी, सॉरी, एंड स्वयंकृत अंतर डिफिकल्टीज। So Naraji gave ultimately, after speaking this, he gave his suggestions and so many things he said, Maharaj Krishna, you have done like this, you have done like this, ultimately, but you must not do this, like should not have done like this, even though they are family members. But you cannot do anything because they are all belonging to your own lineage, therefore you have little to be very careful in this. Logon se darke, aap jo kuch kaam ke Ugrasen ko aapne raj de diya, because you are scared of public opinion and you cannot fight also, but you must not allow them to behave like this what they wish, you must curb them for the total good, all those things, so many things he explained. But what I wanted to tell all of you is that Bhagavan Krishna himself had faced such kind of difficulties in his own family. Their accounted problems, unaccounted many, we don't know. Now, another story only, through story something is conveyed. Now, story slowly will come. Bhishma vacha, Bhishma continued. He says, what is the, see, sometime back we saw what is the primary duty or duties of the kingdom. Krutyatamam, Rajasya. What is the collective responsibility of kingdom or collective responsibility of citizens? That we saw some time back. Now he says, the duty of the king or the policy of the kingdom or a king should be, the first policy is, the first duty is to protect the people who help in upholding the kingdom and not allowing the kingdom to fall at any stage. They are to be protected first. This is the first duty of the king. Protect those who are upholding the values, upholding the kingdom. Okay, you destroy the value, practices value. So, such kind of people who are supporting such genuine king, righteous king, in upholding the kingdom and kingdom's values of the kingdom, they are to be protected one. This is the first duty. Acha. Now, second thing is that a Raja, because continuing that, how they uphold the kingdom? By feeding the information to the king about the atrocities that are being committed by the ministry or cabinet or the other people, very servants and employees of the kingdom. Those who are looting the kingdom, those who are looting the treasury is the word used there. Those who loot the treasury of the kingdom, suppose I know some people who are looting, so I go to king and they report that these are the people who are planning to loot the treasury. So king should immediately keep my information as secret and offer protection to me. Today, in general, a psychology in the mass of the people is that we don't come forward to help the lawyers or the police people because we are very scared. Those who stand as a witness may be targeted as an accused, number one, or may be harassed. That fear is there. Therefore, there is no protection for those who come out openly as a witness. And therefore, law, even though law may be powerful in books, may be powerful, implementers may not be there. And when it comes to prove something, no proofs are offered. And therefore, people are carefree. They can commit any crime, get away, because they can threaten those people who stand against them or who report to the police or other people, government, or who bring to them. Or some people, those who are nowadays such a situation that those who receive the information from the ministry, so they themselves are gunda, so they themselves finish him off. These are the problems. We saw in some movies also, no? कोई मंत्री समझकर जाए के बोलता है सो मंत्री हिमसेल्फ इज बिहाइंड बिग डॉन नोबडी नोस सो ही वाज अरेस्टेड टू नॉट मंत्री द वन हु वेंट टू इन्फॉर्मेशन इनफॉर्म सो दिस काइंड ऑफ सिचुएशंस आर डिस्कस्ड इन महाभारत इन राजधर्म पर्व सो ए किंग शुड ऑफर प्रोटेक्शन टू दोज पीपल हु आर इन्फॉर्मिंग द राजा about the atrocities being committed by some people in looting the treasury of the nation. And punish those who are looting. So, in this regard, there was a story. There was a muni, Bhishmacharya says, there was a ancient story, a teachings of కాలక వృక్షేయ ముని సో దిస్ ముని గేవ్ సమ్ టీచింగ్ టు కోశల రాజ క్షేమదర్శి కింగ్ క్షేమదర్శి వాజ్ అ కింగ్ కోసల కింగ్డమ్ అండ్ క్షేమ దిస్ కాలక వృక్షేయ ముని ఇస్ అ ముని హీ గేవ్ టీచింగ్స్ టు ద కింగ్ వాట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ టీచింగ్స్ హీ గేవ్ ద స్టోరీస్ గోస్ లైక్ దిస్ This Kalaka Vrukshya Muni, he started wandering in the kingdom of Kshemadarshi. How? Taking with him a caged bird, cow, caged crow, kava. He pinjade mein laga diya, aur woh saath mein lete lete, not the parrot, crow. He locked the cage and this Muni was carrying that everywhere with him. And with that he is wandering in the kingdom. So har jagah he used to shouting at the announcing people and telling everybody, Oh Sajjano, mere baat suniye. Huh? You also learn the language of crow from me. I will teach you the language of crow. I learned the language of crow. Therefore, I am able to tell you, I will teach you. And this has immensely benefited me. Why? Because this crow tells me what is the past, what is the future, and what is the present. Crow has that knowledge. But I don't know. You don't know the knowledge of the crow. I know. So you can understand. I'll teach you. So you also get a crow. Every crow can teach you the past, present, and future. Isi bahana, oh, that crow is caged crow, is being carried by this muni. In all the streets of the kingdom and ghoom rahe kai din now what happened while roaming in the kingdom like this what was the muni job muni had gained all the information with proofs with the facts with the date time everything with all evidence he gathered the atrocities that are committed by the ministers and other workers of the kingdom and king's palace in looting the treasury of the kingdom. He got all the information, like intelligence report. He gathered, he talked to people. He was not like a muni vesha, simple. Hey, beggar ma, jaise. So he gathered all the information of all the ministers, networking, underground doll, in those days, who is what, saying this, कुछ बहाना चाहिए हर जगह घूमने के लिए मैं सिखाता हूं करके घूम रहे Now, he got all that information. When information with the proofs and facts and evidence, everything is gathered, this man straight away went to, with that caged crow, he went to the king Kshemadarshi. राजा के पास गया So, राजा के पास गया राजा का सामने ही दिस क्षेमदर्शी स्टार्टेड टेलिंग टू द मंत्री पहला मंत्री को पकड़ा मंत्री से ओ मंत्री दिस क्रो सेज दैट यू हैव कमिटेड दीज एंड दीज सच एंड सच मिस्टेक्स एंड यू हैव स्टोलन दिस मच ऑफ वेल्थ एंड दीज आर द पीपल हु आर द प्रूफ्स अगेंस्ट यू दे आर रेडी टू विटनेस गिव यू विटनेस मी विटनेस अगेंस्ट यू सो ऑल दोज थिंग्स ही क्लियरली मेंशन सिमिलरली ई वेंट टू ई टोल्ड अबाउट अदर वर्कर्स ऑल्सो तुमने ये गलती किया तुमने ऐसे इतना पैसा खाया इसका प्रमाण ये है उस दिन तुमने ये किया वो किया ये किया, ये कौवा बोल रहे करके राजा के सभा में राजा के सामने एक एक को बुला के दिस क्षेम दिस कालक वृक्षीय मुनि स्टार्टेड टेलिंग एवरीथिंग अबाउट एवरीबडी हाउ दे आर लूटिंग देयर किंगडम ट्रेजरी टू द किंग रिपोर्टेड. हाँ किंग वाज सरप्राइज्ड. सो शाम हो गई तो राजा सेड ठीक है हम कल विचार करेंगे. सो दिस कालक वृक्षीय मुनि सेड ओके आई विल स्लीप. सो ही वाज गिवन सम प्लेस. सो ही वाज उस रात को ये सारे मिनिस्टर जो जो एम्प्लॉयज के प्रति दिस क्रो इज रिपोर्टिंग दे ऑल केम टुगेदर एंड शॉट दैट क्रो दैट इज थ्रू एरोस. दे पियर्स द क्रो विद एरोस बिकॉज द एरो कैन पियर्स थ्रू दैट केज. सो क्रो वॉज शॉट डेड. दिस मुनि गॉट अप एंड सॉ the dead crow in the cage. Then Muni again went next day to the Raja and said, Maharaj, I seek your welfare. As a friend I wanted to talk to you. And if anybody says I am your friend and he wants to suggest you something in your interest, you must protect the friend first. Otherwise you will also be killed. So Raja said, Sir, aap bataiye Muni, I will protect you. Don't worry. Without any fear, tell me what happened. Then, Kshemadarshi, the king said, the Muni said, all the people around you are always good. This statement is wrong. There are people secretly working against you. This is applicable to all of us, huh? Don't imagine a Raja only. Mere piche bhi log honge, aapke piche bhi log honge. Bahut log hai. कई बार हम जानते भी हैं कि ये लोग हमारे प्रति कर रहे व्यवहार, बट यू कैन नॉट टारगेट देम, बट दे कीप ऑन टेलिंग बैड वर्ड, स्प्रेडिंग द बैड वर्ड अगेंस्ट यू. सम विल बी गुड एंड सम विल बी बैड अराउंड यू. If some become too close to the king, this Muni says, kuch log itna nazdik pahunch jate raja ke paas, you know, very close circle they become, then it means that king had developed closeness with whom? With the snakes. This is what Neet Shastra says. If raja kisi ke saath itna, you know, बहुत नजदीक हो जाते हैं, माने फ्रेंडशिप भी क्लोज सर्कल बनता है राजा के पास आपस में, एंड राजा उन्हीं के साथ रहना, बात करना, उनके साथ रहना, माने इसका मतलब क्या है, किंग हैड डेवलप्ड प्रॉक्सिमिटी विद स्नेक्स. हु सेज दिस? ऐसा नीत शास्त्र सेज. सो बी केयरफुल. देयरफॉर राजा यू मस्ट रिकॉग्नाइज यूर सेल्फ, हु आर यूर फ्रेंड्स, हु आर यूर एनिमीज, and moreover take charge of all works personally. Don't always delegate and you sleep. You may delegate but monitor personally. Are bhaiya ye to ghar ghar ki kahani hai. Naukrani ke upar karo to bas main 5-10 minute mein aati hu, aap tum usko saaf karke rakhna. बस 10 मिनट में आया, कुछ नहीं होता. अनलेस यू स्टैंड देयर दे डोंट वर्क. एंड एवरीबॉडी से स्वामी जी मुश्किल है काम, खड़े खड़े कराना पड़ता है काम. कॉन्स्टेंट मॉनिटर इज रिक्वायर्ड. Now, if you feel so much pain, can you recognize the pain of a guru who is constantly monitoring you? You cannot understand because you are not capable of understanding how guru works subtly. Mushkil hai. That dimension is different. But he is conscious of us. Itna mushkil hota hai humko. Hota hoga. Main aisa nahi keh raha, hota hai bas. So don't leave all the works to all employees and then relax. Muni says to the king. This is what is happening. And those who loot the treasure of your house, they are in your house only. They are not the well-wishers of the citizens of the country. They are looting money. All such people, they grew enmity against me. They tried to kill me, but the arrows strike the crow and the crow was dead. So, Maharaj, those who wanted to kill you and take charge of all the affairs cannot achieve their ends without the support of people in the court. Kuch log hai, aapke sabha mein, aapke palace ke andar hi, jo bahar ke logon ko madad de rahe hai. Pehchano, jago. Maharaj, I have no deceit nor hypocrisy against you. I have no personal desire for me anything. How are you? You are like a Rajahamsa surrounded by dogs, vultures and jackals. Imagine. Rajahamsa surrounded by dogs, jackals and vultures. And wonderful example. Creepers. Creeper, you know, take the support of a tree. Hai na? They can't grow, no? They can't grow. They slowly crawl, take support of tree. And they go up and up and up and up. Grow taller than the tree. After they become taller than the tree, the creepers get dry. They become dry quickly. Quicker than the tree. And the creeper becomes dry. When the creeper becomes dry, it catches fire and burns the whole tree along with it. Jo aas paas ke jo log hai, they are like creepers around you. Aapka hi sahayata lekar, aapse bhi bada hokar, aapko jala dete. So your minister is like a dried creeper around you, surrounding you always, wrapping you, enwrapped. Main kis liye aaya? Bas, mera some questions hai. Is this Raja self-controlled? Are servants under his control? Does people love the king? Does king love his people? To know these things only I came to you. Oh, Khyamadarshi. You don't know me. I am friend of your father. When your father died, I also went to jungle for tapasya. I came back. But since I love your father and I have an affinity towards your family and I love you also, therefore I came to you. And thus, Muni, with his guidance, Bhishmacharya says, receiving the Muni's guidance, this Kshemadarshi became Sambra. That's how the Kalakavrukshiya Muni transformed Raja Kshemadarshi into a Samrat. By his teachings, he made him grow. Became matured Raja Banadiya. This is how the wonderful things. And tomorrow's question, interesting. Qualities of the members of the court, that is Parliament, Sabha, Lok Sabha, Raja Sabha. You want to reason? Kalana. Secret advisors, qualities, officers, methods to be employed in maintaining secrets, and the place where they should be held, secret meetings, where should be held, All those things are mentioned in the next chapter. What is the question? Yudhishthira asked, how should be the members of the Sabha? Means Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. Sabha. You want that? You are doubting me. Yudhishthira vacha Sabha sadaha sahayascha suhrudascha vishampate parichadastara matyaha kidrushasyu pitamaha. Sabha sadaha. Meaning Lok Sabha members and Rajya Sabha members. Sahayascha, advisors, Surudascha, friends and officers, etc. How they should be? What are the qualities they should have? Who should be the members? What kind of people should be the members of Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha? In general, they are told tomorrow. We'll see tomorrow. Om Purnamadaha Purnamidam Purnat Purnamadachate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vasishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Hari Om Sri Guru Bhyo Namaha. Hari Om Sadgurunath Namaha.